Hi everyone, welcome to Designers Need PG 2022 information series. In this video, in this series of videos, we'll look at Tamil Nadu management quota for 2022, the information on eligibility, application requirements, certificates and documents required, and the fees and bond details, etc. in Tamil Nadu management quota, that in institutes that come under Tamil Nadu management quota, will be part of these series of videos. Each video will be a 5-minute video, a short one, taking you through each of these different rules and regulations under Tamil Nadu management quota. Tamil Nadu basically has three councilings: the Tamil Nadu government quota, the Tamil Nadu management quota, and the DNB seats in TN government hospitals for in-service candidates. If you are interested in each one, is a separate counseling, each one is a separate prospectus and a separate application, separate choice filling. If you are interested in the seats that we are going to look at under Tamil Nadu management quota, you have to apply for Tamil Nadu management quota separately with a separate application fee and send across documents separately. And also look at information, look at choice filling separately when management quota is announced. Some of the data mentioned over here may refer to 2021 information. If it is 2021 information, then we'll mention that you will have to look at notifications for 2022 to see if the same process applies this year as well. We look at the seats under Tamil Nadu management quota. Two major sets are there. One is the 50% seats in private medical colleges in Tamil Nadu. All private medical colleges have a 50% of seats under Tamil Nadu management quota, and then a different fee structure. We'll come to the fee structure later. The 50% depends on whether it is a minority or a non-minority institute, and the seat sharing policy between the institute and Tamil Nadu government. Now, the Christian Medical College Vellore seats are also come under Tamil Nadu management quota. We will have a separate video on CMC Vellore, but we'll mention it in brief. So this year, 50% of seats would be allotted by CMC as per CMC policy. Basically, these are seats which last year were allotted for minority network candidates and minority service candidates. So last year, there were a set of seats which were as per CMC policy for minority network and minority service candidates. Minority network is candidates or candidates who are sponsored by CMC associations for seats in CMC. Minority service are candidates who have completed 2 years of service in PHCs, leprosy missions, mission hospitals, NGOs, etc., and belong to the Christian minority community. Last year, only these two sets of seats were available. They were allotted to through TN management quota. This year, what are the other categories available? Whether there is a general merit category for which all candidates across India are eligible. If it is there, it will come under this 50%. Last year, there were no seats. If there are seats, then it will come under this 50%. And all candidates across India would be eligible. And you have to apply for TN management quota to get this this set of seats, to be eligible for this set of seats. Now, one thing that you need to remember is that for this set of seats, for minority service and minority network, the candidate should have applied also for CMC Vellore and should have been sent across the documents already. This deadline is already over. So if you are planning to apply, if you had applied under CMC Vellore for minority network and minority service, you can avail this 50% seats that come under 50%. Now, if you had done that too, still you will have to apply for TN management quota, because the allotment happens through TN management quota based on the list sent by, list ratified by CMC Vellore. Now, so be very clear, for this 50%, you should have applied for CMC Vellore, minority network, minority service candidates seats. You should have applied under CMC Vellore and then come back and apply to TN management quota as well. Whether there are general merit seats under this, we are not sure this year. You can check with CMC and then decide on whether to apply or not. Or if you don't have any information and want to be sure, you can apply for the seat, assuming that there is a minor chance that general merit seats may come in. Last year, seats were not available. That is in the information that we have as of now, nothing about this year. Beyond this, there are 20% seats for Christian minority candidates from the state of Tamil Nadu who are natives of Tamil Nadu. Last year, this was also through TN management quota application. So anybody who had applied for 3N management quota and sent the Christian minority certificates with nativity certificates were eligible for this set of seats. So verify this, but Those can in this there was also CMC graduates who have completed bond service of 2 years or whatever number of years as per CMC policy, who have CMC MBBS graduates are also eligible under this category. But application would be through TN management quota. As of now, there is no specific clarity, but going by last year, for Christian minority candidates, application is through TN management quota. And only under TN management quota, the religious minority certificates have been asked to send. So it is highly likely that it would be through TN management quota. Now, there are the last 30% which are allotted as per TN government reservation policy for state quota candidates. This is only for state quota candidates. This is likely that to be part of TN government quota, but please verify. We don't know if finally it ends up at TN management quota. There is a very, very minor chance, but still, if it ends up, one should not be losing opportunity for these seats. If you don't have any confirmation, please check with DME or CMC and try to get a confirmation on whether this set of TN government reservation seats, 30%, will come under government quota, TN government quota alone or not. We are mentioning it here because in case you're looking at these seats, you get it confirmed, or if not, if you're applying for management quota, just to be extra sure, that is also fine. The NEET PG percentile-based qualification for near TN natives who belong to BC, BCM, MBC, SC, SCA, ST, 40% is the qualification criteria. If you're SC, ST and from other states, 40% is the qualification criteria. And for UR, it is 50%, and UR PWD, it is 45%. The above is only towards eligibility. There is no reservation in management quota seats in Tamil Nadu under any of these categories, except for minority-based quota, which is available. There is no reservation in any of the seats that are under TN management quota. In case you don't belong to OBC NCL and you're between 40 and 50%, still, if you belong to any of these categories and you may be eligible for TN management quota seats, this is because there's no creamy layer criteria in Tamil Nadu. Eligibility for these seats under TN management quota, all candidates who qualify in NEET PG, irrespective of domicile, are eligible for the TN management quota seats. Who are ineligible for the seats? Candidates who are undergoing a PG degree or diploma, who have completed a PG degree course, or who have joined and resigned last year. Last year there was a deadline just a few days before the mop-up. If you had joined a seat and resigned after the prescribed deadline in the last 2 years, then you would have been debarred for those 2 years and the next 2 years, and so you would not be eligible. What is the eligibility for CMC? We said 50% of seats are for minority network and minority service. General merit seats, we are not sure about the availability. 20% of seats which come under come under management quota for TN state native Christian minority candidates, you should have a minority certificate. You should also have a nativity certificate of Tamil Nadu, and your parents' documents are to be provided to substantiate that you are native of Tamil Nadu. Educational certificates, the certificates that are mentioned, you can either or educational certificates, I think you can just check on the certificates and then send them across, along with the religious minority certificate, which has to be got from the Tahsildar. Clear directions have been given to the Tahsildar through a GO last year to provide minority certificates.